Alright guys, this is Dim Sum Gaming. We are back with another video from where we left off, and this is in Siberia with all the mountains. And the next one we'll do is Big Show and Tricket. And hopefully I can beat this on the first try. Otherwise, it's not fun for you guys to keep watching me try this thing over and over again. But we'll see if we can do this on the first try. If not, just bear with me, and I'll try to get this done and completion as fast as possible, and not have to repeat too many of the same gameplay.
I'm hearing from base camp that Grimm has been quite active.
Hey, music by Foster People. Oh, we compete against 4 people. Oh, that was not a good jump at all. Tricky. Oh, I bailed on that one. That was not good. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, that was bad. Now that was really bad. Ooh, that was weird. Oh man. Oh man, I am doing really bad right now. Sorry about that, guys. What the? Oh man, I'm just having bad luck after that first fail. Oh man. Whoa! I should be dead by now. I think if I just get third place, I can pass this one. Alright. Oh man, I bailed on this again. Wow, I'm doing so bad this round. That was bad, that was really bad. Well, I think I guess you just need third place to pass, so. Sorry about that, guys, I'm gonna retry that later on. But I'm just gonna run through the whole world tour thing, so I'm not gonna worry about getting first place on all this stuff at the moment. Ooh, ice axe. Man, it's tricky. It's like I'm gonna have to equip myself with ice axe. Let's see, there's ice axe, allows you to carve, sharpness, how well, takes into the ice, durability, how much ice can go through before it gets dull. Oh, that's cool, I guess. 80. I like how the default one has more durability and sharpness than anything else you can buy at the moment. But we'll stick with the default. Now let's give this a try. Let's see, do I have to use it in a car? Do you want a car without having... Okay, so you don't have to actually press any button, it looks like it's just there when you're on ice when you turn, and it automatically does it, as long as you equip it. Ooh, now it's only one guy, so it looks like I have to beat him in order to proceed. I bailed on that one. Should have not done that. What the hell? Oh man, that was not good. Ah! Oh well, I still won. Whee! One more foot. That was on purpose for losing and bailing out like three times in the end, just to give the computer a chance. Survive it. Oh, only 38%. Oh, 30%, let's do it. Ice is the deadly descent. Wait, what? We can take our time going down a mountain, or just go as fast as you can down a mountain, and hopefully you land on some of the sides where you can actually land on, not just fall off. Now that looks dangerous. Uh oh, that's not good. Am I supposed to drop down from there?
Alex, you okay? For the moment! Hang on tight, I'm getting us out of here!
That would suck to drop before you even start. We're starting. Ice.
Ice go to karma. Try a few big turns to get used to the feel. Whoa, that was not good.
Mr. Watch your line through this section. Your turning will be as sharp on this side.
Right on the rail, right on the rail. It's the safest way to go.
On this next jump, go big or don't go at all.
Whoa. I should have sped up on that one. That's okay. Whoa. Ah, that's not good. Rewind. Oh man. Whoa. Can I get back on? Ah, I can't get back on there.
Okay, I guess I only get 3 rewinds for that one. I almost made it back up, grinding on the side of the mountain. Let's give this one another shot. Alright, let's go. I guess we'll just go and try to go as fast as we can. Aw. Whoa. That was not good. I think I'm already lost this one. Yeah, let's rewind this all the way. Oh snap, that was not what I wanted to do. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh my god. Looks like I failed that again. Let's just restart it. Let's make it faster. Ooh, I am sucking at this right now. This ice place is kicking my ass. I should probably boost and jump over to the other side. Here it comes. Alright, let's just jump over to the next side. I'll make things easier.
Keep
Oh, did not make that jump. Okay, I won't go that way. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's not what I want to do. I just stick to the side of the mountain more. Oh, falling is... Oh, I have no more rewind. God, I keep making that mistake. Alright guys, just bear with me, I'm trying right here.
Not every day you get a second chance at conquering a deadly descent. Make the most of it. Heads up, you're approaching an icy section, but it's gonna be difficult.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. There goes one of my rewinds in the very beginning. That is just terrible.
You're in the ice now, watch it. Grab it up ahead, use the jump.
Close.
Coming up on a big jump. Need plenty of distance to clear the
I think that's my last rewind. There goes my rewind. Why am I so bad at this right now? Oh, I hope you guys watching my failures, because that's what I've been doing right now. I promise you guys I'll get over this as fast as I can. I just play it safe and just go slow. God, no. When I jump too far to the left, when I do that. Oh my god. Can't stop that one. Don't use the speed up boost and jump. Just do the regular jump. There we go.
Got another.
Oh my god.
Alright, no more jumping. That's not what I meant to do either. Oh, I finally made it. Oh my god, that took forever. Sorry about that, guys.
Yes, Lieutenant Alex. We have claimed Siberia in the name of SSX.
Oh, that took forever to do. Alaska and Antarctica and the Himalayas.
Hey folks, Atomica here with an update on the race to conquer the deadly descents. Seems the death-defying heroics of rebellious daredevil Griff Simmons have really started to captivate audiences around the world. He's been astounding people with his amazing talents. He's currently leaving SSX in his spray. Wonder what Team SSX is gonna do to get back in this thing.
Okay, looks like we got the Alaska, Antarctica, and the Himalayas. Cool. I'll stop here for now, and then we'll keep recording later. Alright, thanks guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment.